No deal yet in sight as Brexit talks continue. A phone call between EU Commission President Ursula von der Leyen and UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson failed to produce a breakthrough.
With Boris Johnson, we took stock of the EU-UK negotiations. We welcomed substantial progress on many issues, yet big differences remain to be bridged. In particular on fisheries, bridging them will be very challenging. Negotiations will continue tomorrow.
In a statement after the call, Boris Johnson said negotiations were now in a serious situation, and if no agreement was reached, the UK and EU would part as friends and trade under WTO rules. The main sticking points remain the same: the bloc's fishing rights in British waters and creating what's termed a level playing field to provide fair competition for both sides. Asked to weigh in on the chances of getting a deal done in time, senior UK Minister Michael Gove's assessment was pessimistic.
I think at the moment, actually, as I said to Peter, I think regrettably, the chances are more likely that we won't secure an agreement. So at the moment, less than 50%.
Meanwhile, preparations for a hard Brexit are underway at the port of Dover.
We are expecting that there will be some disruption. We've tested and tried all the various activities that we need to do to make certain that we are as best prepared as we can be.
The British government has warned under a worst-case scenario that around 7,000 trucks could be backed up from the port if companies don't have their documents completed correctly.